All right, guys, here we go. I think we should be live. Let's just make sure we are live. Okay, it says we're live. So what is going on, guys? Getchy1230 here with more Grand Theft Auto 5, and welcome to another live stream, or actually this live stream will be uploaded as a video as soon as it ends, so you might be watching this at a later date. So if you are, you know, welcome, welcome, and as you can tell from the title of the video, we are going to be doing some off-roading in the Cheval Marshall monster truck. This thing is pretty epic. I mean, I thought the Liberator was cool, but I think this became my favorite monster truck. And, oh my gosh, we started out with a fail. Okay, screw those stairs. We are not even going to use those. Let's see. We're going to start off by going over to the mountains, and oh wow, I forgot about the concrete volleyball nets. That's one thing in this game that really, really annoys me. Why would they have volleyball nets be like so solid? It's just ridiculous. Anyways, here's where we're gonna start this. We got a little bit of a drive to do, but we are going to make it all the way over there. And also, guys, if you'd like to start the stream off the right way, start it off by supporting me. Go ahead and leave a like on the stream, and also leave a comment, say hello. Unfortunately, it's oh god, we already got a one-star wanted level. But anyways, as I was saying, unfortunately it's a little hard for me to read the chat while streaming and doing this. I do as best as I can. But anyways, yes, if you would be so kind to leave a quick like to support the stream, it would be much appreciated. So we're going to start off by going down the wrong side of the highway here. And, oh my gosh, we're going to try to avoid the oncoming traffic, because the last thing I want to do is trash my truck right off the start. So we're gonna make our way up to the waypoint and run that guy over, but we're gonna do it in a creative way. Obviously, we could take the road down below there, or we could take these beautiful rolling hills, and oh man, oh gosh, okay, we saved it, we are good. So we might as well take the creative way. Obviously, you know, we've got the option, we might as well do it right and go through the branches blindly. What am I seeing? Oh, those leaves are so detailed. Look at those. Oh man. Okay, where, what the hell? What? Oh, wow, I am hung up in the tree. What? My tires are actually stuck in the tree. Okay, I was gonna say, if I need to like go call in another monster truck, I'm gonna be so upset. I should not have to do that right now. We just started this thing 2 minutes ago. Come on. I mean, come on. Okay, so for now, you know, the hills are pretty basic, but what I want to do is I set the waypoint, as you may have noticed. I don't know if I set it or not, but I set it for the Lagos Zancudo River, or I forget exactly what it's called. But basically the river that runs into Lake Zancudo, and we're going to do some river run slash mudding, and then we're going to take it up the mountains and things like that. Because, hey, this vehicle is always fun. Monster trucks in GTA are just classic fun. They really never get old. I mean, cars are fun as it is, but when you jack it up, you know, 4 feet, put some 6-foot tires on it, stuff like that, it's even cooler. So why not take advantage of the situation? So let's see if I can drive with one hand here, and I'm gonna try to bring up the chat here so I can hopefully be able to look over at it. Oh my gosh, okay, driving with one hand is not easy. All right, for now I'm just not gonna, actually no, I can't see the chat over here. There we go. Yeah, so what is up everybody? Like I said, if you're watching this live right now, go ahead, say hello, bring some hype to the stream. We are going to get into some intense off-roading, and my sound quality should also be better than last time. If you remember, the sound quality from the last stream wasn't that good because I had my mic pretty far away from my face, but this time we've got my mic actually sitting in my lap. I'm not entirely sure how it's staying up, but it is, and the sound quality should be nice and clear. And actually, you know what? I think we could start it right here. See, I had it set for up here. But, oh, this might be even better. So that's what we're going to do. We are going to start it off right here. It's going to be legit. And here we go. The Cheval, what was I? I almost said the Liberator. The Cheval Marshall Monster Truck. Hopefully we do not flood the engine right off the bat. But let's see just exactly what kind of stuff this thing can handle. So here we go. This would be the mudding portion. And first of all, look at that. This thing, this is some pretty deep water. But for the most part, I mean, this thing is completely lifted above the water. And whoa, I didn't even see these guys. They blend right in. They're taking pictures. What the hell? All right, you guys. I'm so sorry, but you blended in. I didn't even see them until I was about to run them over. Their gray shirts kind of blended in with the gray-colored dirt. I'm sorry, man. I just had to run you over. But so far, this vehicle seems like it is very proficient for the off-roading. And we're also going to be driving over the docks here because why the hell not? I mean, they're right there, so... Wheelie. Oh, that's the one thing I wish you could do with the monster truck. You know how, like, if you've ever seen monster trucks in real life, they always, like, go really slow over their, you know, whatever they're running over, and then they pop a wheelie afterwards. I wish... What are you guys... I swear I just killed both of you. And you're going to take out your phone again and take another picture. Oh, no, you're taking out a cigarette. Well, you know what? Smoking's bad for you anyways, so I'm just going to put you down now. luckily, no wanted stars so far. But, lots of campers. Alright, we're going to stop killing them because we don't want to get those wanted levels. Let's see if we can truck it over this dock, too. Come on. Get the... Oh, my God, yes. Yes, that is what I like. That is what I need. We got some of that 4x4 off-road action. Oh, man. So we're just going to pretty much go down this river, trek all the way down it, and then hopefully, before it turns into the actual lake, we should be able to... Oh, man. Ooh, this is getting deep. We're popping a wheelie. What is happening? That was sweet. I don't know why my front end came up like that, but we were, like, popping an underwater wheelie for that entire distance. That was kind of epic. Oh, man. Hey, what is up, JFV Films 1000? How are you? Welcome to everybody who's clicking on, who is watching right now. And hey, that would be a bush. That would be a tree. All right. All you guys in the chat right now watching, do me a favor, type in the chat, which monster truck do you like more, the Liberator or the Marshall? Just let me know. Spam whichever one is your favorite. Let's get an idea for who likes what more. Personally, my vote, look at this thing. I mean, just look at it. It's like an El Camino put up on huge, you know, huge lifts, and oh, it's just manly. I gotta go with this. But let me know in the chat, what do you guys think? I'm gonna be trying to ask you guys a bunch of interactive questions to keep you engaged. Oh, no! Damn it! Oh, we took it two balls deep, unfortunately. Wow. We flooded the engine. So what we are going to do is, shut up, Lester. We are going to go to our contacts. We're going to go to Pegasus. And can I just order another one right now while I'm still in the old one? Does it work like that? No, apparently it doesn't. I just called them and they hung up on me. Those bastards. Alright, so... let's get out. Let's try it again. Sorry about this. We're gonna try to get another one as quickly as possible. Please, answer.
Hello, this is Pegasus Marshall. Lifestyle Management. How can
yes,
I help?
Yes, please be delivered
Thank
close.
Thank you, sir.
Awesome.
Your specialist vehicle All right. is now ready for you at our nearest
Pegasus
pickup station.
Pegasus has got some improved service since the Liberator. Look at that. It spawned so close to me, so it shouldn't take too long to run over to it. We might as well run over in first person. That way I don't need to click. With this in first person, you just can kind of like click in the thumbstick one time. Actually, no, you have to hold it. Oh, no. No, that is not what I wanted at all. Damn it. I did not want to start the job. Are you sure you want to quit? Yes. Yes, please. Quit. So looking over the chat here, you guys are saying Liberator, Marshall, Liberator, Marshall. I'm seeing a lot of Marshalls. So based on what you guys are saying, it looks like the consensus is that the Marshall is maybe a little bit better in your opinions. I gotta agree with that. I mean, don't get me wrong. I love the fact that the Liberator is kind of like a Gravedigger body style. I think that's really cool. I'm not like super into monster trucks, but when I was or when I do watch them, you know, Gravedigger's always been, like, the crowd favorite just because of the styling of his truck, the fact that it's unique, and the Liberator took that body shape, and that was really cool. But, I think the one thing that really made it get stale for me is the fact that it only has one color. It's got pretty much the American flag skin, unless you do the one glitch that changes the color, but besides that, it's really only got one look to it. The Marshall, on the other hand, has so much more customization, and it should be spawning straight ahead. Let's see if we can see it over there yet. How do you zoom in first person? Ah, you gotta use the D-pad. I see. Okay. Alright, well, we can't see it quite yet, so let's keep on trucking over there. Yo, what's up, all things motor? Welcome, guys, to the stream. And we should be... It should be there. Why aren't I seeing it yet? It looks like it should be straight ahead on our mini-map. Oh, it's gonna be so victorious, though, when we get to it. It's gonna feel so good. There's nothing worse than flooding a vehicle. But then, you know, going back and picking up your new one, it's like, alright, here we are, back on the grind. But it's always just a huge pain when you blow it, you flood it, your engine fills with water. And where is it? Ah, there it is. Cool. Alright, so here we go. We are back in the Cheval Marshall once again. Let's get some hype up in here. Spam hype in the chat. Do whatever it is you want to do. But let's get some hype. Forget the mudding. Why don't we do some first-person uphill mountain climbing right now? And turn off the radio because I don't want to annoy you guys. Don't get me wrong. I like the... Oh my gosh. This is so difficult in first-person. I mean, I know I say it in all my videos. But we're going to be switching between first-person and third-person again. Just because... As you can see, first person only is just way too difficult. Alright, I'm looking at the chat right now. Mini Production asks, why do you have a Swedish flag? I have the Swedish flag because I do have some Swedish / European blood in me. Somewhere like Norway, Sweden, things like that. And not only that, but I liked the colors. I really like the ultra blue with the yellow. And everybody else has the American one, so... Oh, what did I just hit? A tree. Okay, apparently those actually slow you down in next-gen GTA 5. But anyways, I figured I would be different. Every other guy has the American flag. I wanted something different, a different color scheme, so I went with this. So once we make it to the top here, we are going to set our waypoint for the Mount Chiliad. We're gonna go for that, and then this live stream should be about the same length as the last one. We're probably gonna shoot for an hour, hour and a quarter or so. So, ooh, let's go over these rocks, and please don't fall down the hill. Oh, this thing's just so manly. Mountain climbing in monster trucks. I mean, nothing else puts hair on your chest quite like this. Alright, now this is where it gets really fun. We are gonna do a straight beeline. See how it shows us, oh yeah, here's the way you should take. You should go here and here and here and then over here. No. No, we are not taking the purple route. We are just going to go straight ahead and go right for right there. Right there. That. So, we don't use trails where I grew up, you know. I grew up kicking it with Tupac and Biggie. And, you know, when I used to be hanging out with them, do you think we used trails back in the day? Hell no. Hell no. We went rogue style. We went... rebellious, big truck and stuff. That is how we did it. And please don't get stuck. That is not what we want. I'm kind of not in the mood to get stuck today. Oh, hey guys! Well, what's up? Slow down! Yo, what up? Let me holler at you for a second. If you would just slow down, we gotta take a quick detour. I just want to talk to you guys real quick. Whoa, dude, you slammed on your brakes. How did you stay on that? How are you still on your four-wheeler? Okay, there we go. Alright, we're gonna ditch the scene of the crime, and his friend just ditches him. We run him over, and his friend's like, peace out. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, that was so epic. Stunt jump. Somewhat failed. Okay. Alright, whatever. Anyways, we gotta try to get across this river if we want, you know, any chance of making it to the top of Mount Chiliad without cheating and using bridges. And no! I lost my hood. That's not gonna look right at all now. How's it look in first person? Hey, actually, that makes it a lot easier. I can actually see what's in front of me. That's actually... Wow. That is actually really good. Guys, pro tip. Look at this. If you want to be able to see what's in front of you, such as campers, look at that. I can actually see them. Just knock your hood off. Pro tip. There you go. So I think we should be able to cross right here. I think the water should hopefully... Oh yeah, it's shallow enough. So that made it nice and easy to get across. And now... Alright, we are going to have to use some of the path here because that's basically a 90 degree climb. Actually, let's try going to the right. I really don't want to take the easy way. I mean, if you guys saw my last live stream, you know that I really try to challenge myself. I only take the easy way out when I absolutely have to. Let's see. Alright, yeah, this looks like this should work. It kind of looks like this hill kind of wraps around the mountain. And oh god, there's the park ranger. I really don't want her to see the body. Hey there, how's it going? Nothing to see here. How you doing? I'm going to let you pass. Go ahead. Yep. You too. Have a great day. Thank you. All right. Talk to you later. All right. Good. I don't think they expected anything. Cool. I'm just trying to keep a low profile. That's what it's all about. Keep a low profile. And... I think we got to travel further to the left because this is just... still a little too steep. So once we get over here, I think we should be a little better off. There we go. Okay, so I lied. We are going to take some trails to make it to the top, just because the rest of it's like a, you know, straight up incline. And where is it? There it is. Is this a different trail from last time? I'm not really sure. But we're going to take it. We're going to roll with it. We got that off-road 4x4 action. Here we go. Meanwhile, what can I ask you guys? Like I said, I do want to make this as interactive as possible. So what's another question? Here's another thing I'm always curious about. To everybody watching right now, tell me, what system are you playing GTA 5 on currently? What is your main system of choice? Is that Xbox 360, Xbox One, PS3, or PS4. Obviously, PC is not out yet, but it's always good to have an idea for what my subscribers are playing on and things like that. We are gonna... I guess we'll keep taking the right way. But anyways, yeah, let me know in the chat. I want to get an idea of what you guys are playing on. And if you are joining up with us right now, as I said... sorry, I gotta readjust my seating position. The mic might have made some noise there. But anyways, if you are just joining us, welcome. As I said, please drop a like on the stream. If you support me, if you support my videos, and you want to see my channel continue to grow, just show that like button some love. If you hate me, then show that dislike button some love. I don't really care. Show whichever button you want. But, you know, it is your choice at the end of the day. Man, I can't believe I'm under $300,000 in GTA Online. I don't know where all my money went. We were supposed to get that bonus. Damn it. See, look what happens. I try to be a rebel. I try to do what I want. I try to just relax, kick back, and have a good time. But then the walls are too steep. So I'm looking at the chat right now. Some people are saying first person. So you know what? Yeah, now that we don't have the hood, first person is suddenly way easier. So, wow. If it could always be this easy, I would do first person more often. Just being able to see a little bit more of what's in front of you through those, through the frame of the vehicle makes it that much easier. Just makes it that much easier. So checking out the chat right now, I see PS4, PS3, PS4, Xbox 360, PS3, PC. You're a liar. You are not playing it on PC. Oh, no. Switching into cheat mode. See, that is why first person mode is not always the way to go. That is why it's not always something you want to do. As fun as it is real easy to screw yourself real quick. And stay on the mountain. There we go. See, we just stuck that landing. It's kind of like the Olympics when they're like jumping off the swing bars or whatever, and they have to like stick the landing. I feel like we were just an Olympic Asian like gymnast. I don't know why. It's just, gosh, I don't know why I threw Asian in there, because I feel like the Asians are always like the best at that stuff. I don't know. Alright, checking out the chat again here. When we have heists, you can get lots of money. That is absolutely true. Hopefully when heists come out, it'll be a good, fun, efficient way to make money. Because as of now, there's really no great way to make money. I mean, you can do races and stuff like that, but for the most part, you know, there's no guarantee of money. If you get last place, you're barely gonna get anything at all. So, let's take this left side and wheelie. Oh, no, 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 no. Reverse, 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 reverse. I can't believe we saved it. Wow. Okay. Screw that left side. We are going to take it up the safe side. We're going to go up the right, and then we're going to wall ride here. What's up? What are you doing? And then we continue our ascent to the top. Oh, man. As much as I'd like to ramp off that big spiky rock, you know, I just feel like that might not be the best of ideas. Now, once we get to the top, I'm trying to decide, should I go down in style, down like the side that's not meant to be gone down, or should we go down the actual path? I think we might want to go down in style and just go full speed ahead, guns blazing, balls out, you know, just crazy. Crazy, crazy. Right now, looking at the live chat again, somebody asked what system I'm playing on. This is the Xbox Uno. The Xbox One. So now that we are here at the top, I think what I want to do is we're just going to go down the manly way. And then we're just going to get back to some off-road action. Maybe back to some mud bogging, stuff like that. Because obviously, I don't want to start doing something completely different. I want to keep the title accurate. I don't want to make it misleading. So, here we go. Oh god, no! Alright. So far, it's perfect. So far, this is exactly what I wanted. Yes. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Hopefully this thing doesn't explode. I don't think I've ever seen a monster truck explode before. This is what it's all about, people. Oh, hey, you got caught up, actually. We actually got slowed down. We gained some control back, and now we just lost our control. We just lost it. It is gone. It is gone forever. Oh, wait. No, it's not. I really just want to fly down this, but apparently this is not the best route to take for, you know, people who want to go real fast. Because there are too many rocks to slow you down, and No. Okay, I was gonna say, please do not get wedged in between there. Please no. Please no. There we go. Okay. This was a little bit lamer than I expected. I thought we'd be, like, flying down this mountain. I mean, flying. I thought we'd be airborne down in, like, 5 seconds. This is a little bit upsetting. Only a tiny bit. There we go, okay. Alright. Ooh, I saw a flash there. I don't know what that was. I don't know if we're blowing some backfire, if that was a reflection, or if we were on fire, or what. What time is it in game? It's about 9 o'clock. And, okay, we're at the railroad tracks. So that means we are close to civilization. We're also close to the bulldozer spawn. I do want to do a bulldozer live stream here in the coming days, because, I mean, hey, those are always fun. Those are always a good time. So, let's see here. Where do we want to go? Apparently we are here. Let's try to trek the side of this river, because I don't know if I've ever done this one before. Trying to control my truck with one hand again. Anyways, I know I've done the other one before, but I don't know if I've ever... I'm sure at some point I've explored it, but maybe not in a monster truck, so that is what we're gonna do. Excuse me while I take a sip of my water here, hold on. Oh, water. So good for you, so healthy. Except I have city, what am I trying to say? City water. City water. And, it's not always the greatest for you. Tap water sometimes has chemicals added, chlorine, fluoride, stuff like that. Usually, we gotta get off the bridge here. Usually you want to run your water through a filter or something like that. Water these days is just not what it used to be. I don't know why I'm giving a public service announcement on water right now. Probably just trying to fill the time until we get to the lake. Oh boy. Alright, let's take the path down here. Is this the path? Yeah, this looks good enough. Here we go. Definitely not a path, but hey, when you're in a monster truck, anything is a path. The vehicle requested by someone is no longer required. Perfect, because I don't know what it was, and... we've got a lot of backfire going on right now. I keep seeing those flashes. Let's keep that radio turned off. And, the river is to our right. Unfortunately, it's dark out. I never like doing videos when it's dark, but obviously, when we're live streaming like this... Hey, look, an orange tree. When we're live streaming like this, we don't really have too much of an option. So here we go. Let's try really hard not to flood the engine. What is that? Oh, that's to start a job. Alright. I want to be risky with it. Obviously, I want to do some cool things here. But obviously, at the same time, I don't want to flood it right off the bat. But I want to make it entertaining, so we are going to try to, you know, kind of push the limits, but then we see stuff like that happen. The seat get dark, or deeper, and darker, I suppose. Ooh, through the tree. Nice. Let's take a look at the live chat here real quick. When Just Cause 3 comes out, will you play it? You know what? Just Cause 3 does look pretty darn cool so far. I might. That might be an open world game that I might just get. It's kind of got that GTA feel to it, but at the same time, it's unique. It's got something going on. Oh gosh, guys, what do we do here? Let's see if we can test the waters, literally. No, that looks pretty deep. It looks really deep. I was going to go up those rapids, but as soon as I drove into those, I was like, you know what? It kind of looks like a really awful idea. Kind of looks like a really, really bad idea. How many more hours? We've got about 6 more hours of darkness. Man. I just feel like that's a bad idea. I feel like this was it would be a bad idea to go up those rapids. I think they do get more shallow. Here, pretty sure we can drive through. Ooh. Did I hear screaming just now? I don't know what I just heard. We kind of can. It's hard to tell. What do you guys think? Is it worth it? Should I try it? I don't think it's worth it. If I do it, it'll be like, oh, nice. But if I fail, it'll be like, oh, well, hey, time to go get another monster truck. Oh, gosh. Keep our speed up. This is getting deep. This is getting... No! That's exactly why I didn't do it. Oh, man. Guys, please, if you would be so kind, press 1 if you cry every time. I mean, just go over to the chat, and if you cry every time this shit happens, go ahead and press 1 if you cry every time. Spam it, and spam it hard, because you know what? This stuff makes me cry. It's just so sad. Like I said before, you're trying to have a good time, you're trying to have fun. But guess what? The game is like, no, sorry. Turns out that engine, or that water is going to flow right in.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? So your specialty vehicle is available for collection right now.
Did we get lucky again?
We hope you're very happy, sir.
Is this thing going to be relatively close? Let's see here. Not as close as I would like it to be. But what we can do is we'll call the mechanic, get a supercar up in here. get there as quickly as possible, and then we'll go mudding again in that first swamp. That's a lot better. I'm glad I know now, because from looking at the map, I couldn't really tell you which was which. I wasn't really sure.
According to my files here,
calling Pegasus here again. I hope you guys all pressed 1 over there in the chat, because that was just really upsetting. Mechanic, where's the moon going? We're even losing the moonlight now.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah, I'd like you to bring me a ride. What I would really like is if you could bring me, I don't know, bring me my entity?
It's coming at you.
All right, thank you. I appreciate that, sir. You have a delicious day, and all right. You better bring it real close to me here. It always spawns where you're not looking. I always try to watch it appear. I'm like, oh, man, I'm going to see it spawn this time. I'm going to do it. It's going to happen. But every time, it spawns, like, right so that you'd never see it. Kind of like those ghosts in Mario. You never see them move. They only move when you're facing away from them. If you ever played any Mario games, especially Super Mario, then you know exactly what I'm talking about. I'm glad. I'm looking in the chat right now, and I'm seeing a lot of ones, so I'm glad that you guys do cry mostly every time. That makes me feel a little better. You know, I'm glad to know that I have your sympathy and stuff like that. All right, here we go. I've made it so I can see the chat a little bit better. And where do we want to go? We want to just keep on this purple line. Ooh, see, since we're in a supercar, it might be a little bit better to follow the main path here. And drop her right up here. This thing just feels so fast. After you, like, stop driving a slow vehicle for so long, you get in something like the Entity, and it is like, geez, look at this thing. I just don't want to go into the water with it. It sucks to destroy a supercar, because when they're fully upgraded, they cost like $10,000 to repair, or to, you know, get replaced. $10,000 is a fair bit of money, so I try not to drive these into the water, and I try not to explode them. Besides that, they're pretty durable, and here we go, corkscrew, nope, no corkscrew. Hey, can we land it? Oh, okay. Alright, beautiful. Why are we going so slow? Why are we going so slow? How far away are we still? Jeez. That's further away than I thought. I didn't realize just how far we were. So let's drop her right up here. And let's see. Do I have another comment question for you guys? What happened to mudding? Well, I'm looking over in the chat here. And, mudding, well, it kind of failed because we flooded our monster truck. So we're going to get back into the mudding here as soon as I pick it up. If you are just tuning in right now, that is what happened. There's no monster truck because we broke it. It's broken. It's finished. So, no, we're going to pick up another one right now. And, yeah. Like I said, if you are clicking on the stream right now, please be sure to leave a like to show your support. I just try to say that here and there every 15 minutes or so. And here it should be. I'm glad it doesn't, like, despawn anymore. I don't know if you guys remember, the Liberator in the Xbox 360 would despawn and disappear and, like, move to a different location. Okay, here we go. The Zen Porno. Ha! Somebody in the chat, JF or JV Films, said the Zen Porno. What do you call it when a porn star drives the Zen Porno? You call it the Zen Porno. Ha ha. All right, some people are requesting first person view, so what am I hung up on? This tree should not be that strong to lift a 3-ton monster truck or 4-ton. I don't know how much this thing would weigh. Probably like 8,000 pounds, I would assume, at least. I mean, if a car is like 2,500, this thing should probably weigh, I don't know, close to 10,000 pounds. Alright, so here we've got that first person action. And see, why did we just spin out? That is why first person view is so confusing to me. You don't really understand what happens or why it happened. You just kind of go with it and you accept it. Kind of like, well, I don't want to make a rape joke, so never mind. But the only thing you can do is go with it. I'll scratch what I said, though, about the R word. Okay. We're going to do the river race. We're going to start here, and we're going to see how long it takes us to get to the mouth of the lake. So, let's see. We'll go back in first person, and then really try hard not to flood this. I'm going to be really pissed if we end up flooding it right away again. Doing as best as I can to, you know. Oh, God. Doing as best as I can to make this happen, make it work, but this view. Oh my god. Oh. Come on. There we go. Okay. Making our way to the waypoint, driving fast, flipping over, and we're homebound. Driving my monster truck through the weeds, through the swamp, and it's really difficult. I'm in the Marshall, and it's bouncy, and I don't know what else to add. You guys remember that song? That was like in White Chicks. Who here has seen the movie White Chicks? Come on, I think most of us have probably seen it. Let me know, though. Have you seen White Chicks? You better have seen it. That is like, I don't want to call it, it's one of those movies that's what you'd call an instant classic. It's not classic in the sense that, like, it's, you know, oh, it's from the 1970s, it's a classic. But it is going to be one of those movies that, like, 30 years from now, it's just so unique. Like, the Wayans brothers dressing up as a couple of white girls. It's hilarious. What is not to love about that movie? Yeah, just way too much bobbing. You got it right, Mr. Nines and AKs. At least that's what your name is in the chat. That is a rather interesting name. But yeah, the monster truck first person has way too much bouncing and bobbing, so... There we go. Wheelie time. Come on. Pop it. Oh, why is it so hard to pop a wheelie? It should not be so hard. Okay, here we go. Full speed ahead. Trying to make it to the mouth of the lake without getting stuck, without flooding the engine, without busting out my headlights. Let's turn on the brights. How do we turn the brights on? Does this have brights? Yeah, it does. Alright, cool. Now we got the brights turned on. We can see nice and clearly. And let's pop another underwater wheelie. Look at that. Why does it do that? I don't understand. Oh, go, do it! Is that blood on the side of our thing? There's no way that's blood. It must be mud. I don't know. That should not be blood because I have not run over anybody in at least 15 minutes. I've gone about 15 minutes without killing anybody. Probably roughly a new Grand Theft Auto record. Let's see if we can pop another underwater wheel here. Think through here, we should be able to without flooding it. Pull back that analog stick. Wheelie, come on. Wheelie, no, damn it. That was almost epic. That was almost the coolest thing ever, but the bridge was not having it. The bridge was like, nope, sorry, but not gonna happen. Not gonna be a thing. Oh, get out of this deep part, okay. I refuse to pick up another monster truck before the end of the stream. Three is plenty. This is our third one already. I'm not going to get another one. This one is the final one, so let's just drive through the middle here, play it safe, over the rocks, big trucking. Oh, yeah. If you guys are familiar with the big trucking, go ahead and spam that big trucking. It's in all caps, though. If I see any lowercase big trucking, I'm going to freak out. Just saying. I'm gonna be really, really upset, honestly. Oh crap. Get out of the middle. Stay where it's shallow. Stay on the rocks. Still big trucking. You don't have to go into the 10-foot deep water to do the big trucking. the concept of big trucking is a rather abstract one, but the idea is that when one enters a truck that is large and they begin trucking in the big manner, so to speak, then it may qualify one as big trucking. Are you guys following this? Are you getting this? Is this making sense to you? Oh man, we are making horrible time. Horrible time. No, 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 no! Get out, get out, get out! Oh, these rapids are really just breaking my balls here. Just go to the right side now. As long as you can keep your momentum up, you're usually pretty decent. Just keep your momentum up and you can kinda, you know, keep it good. Keep it so that your engine doesn't flood and die on you. Drive through here, see that? Keep that momentum up. So then even if your engine does die, usually it takes a while, you know. If you have your speed up, it's not usually just gonna crap out on you out of nowhere. And those ones, I think, can we? We're not gonna do it. We're not. Damn it! There go the headlights. We lost the hood again. Oh, I guess we're doing it, guys. I guess we are doing it. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. If we can get a running start, I'll do it. Like, if I can go in right here. There we go. That wasn't so hard. That wasn't so bad. We're making good progress. I think we're almost to where we want to be. All right, full speed ahead. I have a bad feeling about this one. Don't flip over. If it flips over, I know we are screwed. Get up these rocks. Okay, I don't think that's going to happen. Let's switch sides. Hey, okay, there we go. How you doing? What's up? Alright. And then... okay, alright, see that? Look at this. We are getting the grip of the whole big trucking lifestyle, guys. It's not just... when you do the big trucking, it's not something that you do for 5 minutes. It's not something that you pick up your controller or go out in your backyard and drive around your lawnmower for 1 hour and do burnouts, you know? Big trucking is a lifestyle. You live big trucking. You don't act big trucking. You don't talk about it. You just are. And when you achieve it, you will know. You will know when you have achieved it. So just a note to the, a word to the wise. That's what I'm trying to say. If you want to become big trucking, then you gotta act it. You gotta live it. You gotta do it every day of your life. Oh, goodness gracious. What next? How much? What time is it in real life? It's 6:25. We've been live for 42 minutes. We still got some time here, boys. Hey, here's one thing. Let's chase the train. Let's see. And I highly doubt it, but let's see if we can get the monster truck on the train. This is the perfect opportunity. Yeah! Oh, gosh. Yes! No! Damn it, that was gonna be perfect. Maybe, okay, hold on. I might be big enough to where I could just drive into that one cart up there. Oh no, bridges and monster trucks do not go well. Bridges plus a train plus a monster truck. Not made for the three of us. Not made for the three of us. I'm gonna have to follow close. I want to get in that train. I want to do it. And, oh, yes, stay in the middle. Don't go off the bridge. Nice. All right, can we ride next to it? Oh, kind of, but the game is like, no, you can't. No, you can't. Looking over the live chat here, sorry I'm not reading more. Like I said, I do the best I can, but, you know, it's hard to play Grand Theft Auto and watch the chat at the same time. Do I have a PS4? Not yet. Maybe one day, but as of now... no real plans to get one. No real plans yet. Anyways, oh come on, this tunnel needs to end. This truck is too wide to get in front of the train. So we gotta patiently ride behind it. Oh, I don't see an end to this talk. I promise you will not regret waiting. You will be like, wow, the monster truck is on the train. Oh my gosh. Race the lawnmower. That's not a bad idea. We should find a lawnmower. But I'd probably save the lawnmower for a different day. Obviously, you know, this live stream is revolving around the monster truck. So that's what we want to have it do. Another question I got for you guys, what country are you watching from? I would ask what state you're watching from, but don't answer that because there sometimes that's considered asking personal information. Oh, I thought I had it. I was like, wow, that was perfect. But let me know, what country are you currently in watching my live stream from? Always curious to know that as well. A lot of Americans usually, but we've also usually got a lot of European countries, a few Australians, so I'm curious to know. Let me know. Show some pride for your country. Come on! Damn it. In the meantime, as long as we're here, I want to check if the bulldozer spawned. Tomorrow or the next day, I want to do a bulldozer first-person live stream. So, let's see. I should have the spawn location memorized, and it should be right about here. Oh, look at it, we just caught it spawn. We just saw it happen, it flashed. But we are gonna save that for another day. Don't get me wrong, I love the bulldozer, but we'll have a live stream devoted to only the bulldozer. It'll be a bulldozer day, an hour of bulldozing fun. And where's the train? Here it is. We got people from Eastern USA, Australia, Ohio. Nice, Ryan. I'm in Ohio as well. And let's see, where else? Hold on. Gotta concentrate here. Just wanna get on it. Come on. Okay, hold on. This is a perfect spot to saturate so you can get better. Nope. Let's get a running start. Nope. Gotta get on the other side of the road. No! Damn it. Does that count? Are we on it? Oh, man. I don't know if that counts. Oh, my gosh. Okay. You know what? I know we said we'd save it for another day, but since we're already here, we might as well pick up the bulldozer. I'll still do a special bulldozer-only stream, but I'm sorry if you can hear my controller. I'm trying to muffle it, so it's a little... No, there's no muffling it. I'm sorry. You might have to hear it clicking for a while. Caracas, Venezuela. Nice. You know, when I was in high school, we had to learn a song that made us memorize the countries in the capitals of South America, and so the song... It wasn't even really a song. It was like a beat. And the song would go Caracas, Venezuela, Bogota, Colombia, Quito, Ecuador, Lima, Peru, La Paz, Bolivia, Montevideo, Uruguay, Brasilia, Brazil. And so it went like that. And clearly the song worked. Because you know what? I learned that song like 6 years ago and I still remember. I thought that guy cut me off. But I still remember all of the, like, obviously that's not all the countries, but for the most part, I remember most of the countries and most of their capitals, so, pretty cool, pretty awesome. Do I have a stream schedule? Jacob Rouse asks. Mr. Jacob, no, not really. Basically, whenever I get free time, due to college and stuff like that, I'm never entirely sure when I'm going to be streaming, so I do what I can, but you know, I'm never entirely sure of when it's going to happen. So where are these guys at? Oh, there they are. Wow, the view from the, oh, these guys are easier. Okay, let's see if we can get one. Hey guys, if you could just clear out of this construction site real quick, that'd be great. Did I get one of them? Oh, no, now we have a wanted. What? Where did he just come from? Did he just run out of the porta potty? Alright, time out. Let's scoop this guy out. Let's scoop him up. Scoop him up. No! Hold on. I know I can get him. Just gotta have a steady hand about it. There we go. Hey, how's it going? He is in there. Let's give him a chance to stand up. Hey, get up. Get up. Come on, man. Come on. Be a big boy about this. There you go. There you go. Oh, no. No. Stay in. Damn it. Oh, it's so bad. It is so bad. Oh, man. Get that one. Yeah. Let's see if we can throw him. Scoop it up from behind. Oh yeah, how's it going? Yeah. Oh no, they killed the cactus. Oh come on, you know how much money it's gonna cost to replant that cactus? You guys are awful. You're ridiculous. Ridiculous. somebody in the chat asks, Mr. Connor asks, should I get the PS4 or the Xbox One? Here's how I look at it, guys. If you are strictly a gamer, hold on, let me turn down my TV volume. I don't want this to feed back into the microphone. Oh no! Oh no! Don't shoot me! They're shooting me! We're gonna die! Oh my gosh, I did not think they would actually get out and shoot. Oh. Anyways, if you are strictly into gaming and gaming only, probably get the PS4. If you are more into media as a whole, into your internet browsing, gaming, social media, Netflix, all that stuff, then probably the Xbox One. The Xbox One is the better overall media machine, but in terms of strictly gaming, the PS4 is probably just a little better. Just a little bit better. Oh, we got a trailer up in here now. These things are always fun. Let's see if we can ramp inside of the military base hauling a trailer. I don't think it's going to be possible, but we're going to try it. Because I still have a few more minutes to stream here. Let's see if we can do it. Let's see if we can do it. Let's take a look at the chats here. The bounty's been set on me. What the hell, man? You just got stole your fishing mobile? Like, this probably... No, he looks like he's a construction worker. He's got... Oh no, the wheelbarrow's gonna come loose. Oh god, no! Oh god, we lost the broom. This is so bad. I'm so sorry. Oh, he just lost all of his tools. He lost the broom. The wheelbarrow, oh, I am just a horrible person. This is what I should put a four-wheeler in the back of. Oh, that is a unique idea. That would be a fun one. I wonder how long I would have to drive around to find one of these. I might have to do that for the future. Turn it into a video. I want to go up that ramp, but I want to see if, No, there's no way this thing's gonna make it into Fort Zancudo hauling a trailer. No way. No way. No. Why? I hate how these cars turn into the center of the road. Like, who would do that? If there's oncoming traffic, you go off the road, not into the center of the road. Like, idiots. Sheer idiocracy. Mr. Jordan, you say I'm awesome. Well, thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, man. All right, next comment question. Next question I got for you guys. Let me know in the chat. What is your favorite supercar in Grand Theft Auto V? Your favorite supercar. So, picking between the Adder, you know, any supercar. Adder, Entity, Zentorno. Maybe you like the coil because it's electric. I don't know. Let me know in the chat, what is your favorite supercar? That is the question right now. Oh, no. Okay, I think because this game is kind of awesome, that we should be able to reattach. Watch this. You ready for this? Oh yes, Rockstar Games, you give me such a stiffy. Look at that. That is so, so cool that you can back into a trailer and have it reattach. anyways, guys, let me know your favorite supercar. And then, you know what, while you're at it, as well as your favorite supercar, what is... Hold on, we'll wait till we see the supercar answers, because I'm curious to see, curious to find out. Okay, personally, I don't think there's any chance of this working. I feel like this truck is going to be way too slow, but let's see. Full speed ahead, we're on the path. Ramming speed! So far, no. Wait. Damn it. And we, we kept the trailer. Okay. Well, now that we know that that's impossible. Oh, man. So, taking a look at the chat here, people are saying the Jester. The Jester's a sports car, but fair enough. Zentorno. What else? The Zentorno, Zentorno, Jester, Entity, Turismo, Turismo, Entity, Adder. What else? Jester. Cool, so we got a lot of new things. Sounds like a lot of you guys like the Jester, even though it is a sports car in the Zentorno. But then, what is your favorite off-road vehicle? Tell me that in the chat. If you're a lurker here and you're not typing and you're thinking, oh, he'll never see my message, type. I'm looking at them as much as possible, Bruce, so you might as well have your voice be heard. I'm trying to knock these things over with my ear, but it looks like it doesn't work. The last thing that I want to test out, let's see, we're going to see if we can put a four-wheeler in the back of this trailer. I don't see why we wouldn't be able to. You know, it should be perfectly possible, but that's what I want to try. So let's make our way downtown, walking fast. Ha! Except this time we really are going downtown. But anyways, yes, let me know your favorite off-road vehicle. Personally, excluding monster trucks, mine has got to be the Sand King, but I know some people prefer the Rebel and stuff like that. So let me know. And I think we are getting pretty close. We should be getting into town any second here. I gotta take another sip of my water here. Hold on while I drive with one hand. Ow, my elbow. Oh yeah. Oh, that is the stuff. You can probably hear my water bottle. Mmm. Oh, water, yes. Delicious. Okay, so the four-wheeler should have spawned on the beach. It's 1 o'clock in game. That's pretty good. That gives us a good amount of time, good amount of daylight. Alright, so what are you guys saying? The chat here kind of confuses me. So sometimes it looks like it doesn't come out in order. You guys said the Sand King, what else? The Mesa Jeep, yeah. It's important to not forget about the Mesa. That's a classic. The Dudsta, what else? The Rebel, yeah, the Rebel's a good one. Trevor's Quad. Ooh, that was always cool. That was definitely a good one. 6x6 and a monster truck, small Sand King. Really, I didn't know that anybody would prefer the small over the regular Sand King. It comes as a bit of a surprise to me. I thought that everybody would probably prefer the Sand King XL. I've never heard anybody prefer the regular one. What am I trying to say? The small one. You know what I'm getting at here. Okay, so I think all we should have to do is drive under the pier. Nice. Oh, it's so bright on the other side. And nice. There's the four-wheeler. Let's swing up and load it up. Because I could turn this into another video. Since we couldn't achieve it in the Sand King, we could try it in a trailer. Now, let's see how good my backing up skills are. Let's pretend it's real life. We'll do it realistic style. First person mode. Alright guys, we're bringing it back. Here we go. Oh, that's impossible. I can't even see the trailer at all. Alright, coming back with it. Motion me one to stop. I can't see shit. Forget that. Let's just do it the normal way. Oh, man. Oh, apparently I'm not so good. Jeez, that was impossible to fix. Once you mess it up, you're done. Okay. You know, we're just gonna do it like that. Because then it'll go in backwards. We don't want it to go in backwards. Hold on. Oh, the radio. My bad, guys. Shoot, how long has that been on for? My biggest fear is getting a copyright strike for accidentally having Grand Theft Auto music on. That would suck. Because YouTube uses like an automatic detection system that could just, pick up the music. Your voice is so low, I don't know if you mean quiet or deep, because my voice really isn't that deep, so I assume you mean quiet. Because the music was probably really loud compared to it. And, damn it! Alright, that was a fail. Let's try this again. Try it again. Okay, that was way, way, way too fast. Alright guys, have faith in me. Hashtag hype. Get ready. This is gonna be the one. Take it at the perfect speed. Oh, still too fast. Let's try it again. Oh, what? Are you serious? That is ridiculous. That pisses me off so bad. What the hell? Guys, are you guys as confused as I am? Hashtag WTF. How about you spam that in the chat? Hashtag WTF. I want to see a lot of that because what did I just witness? That is so upsetting. Damn it. Oh, man. Well, now we're screwed. We could try. I'm pretty sure this one isn't made to go anywhere. Why is it smoking? What? What? It's turned off, sitting on the trailer, smoking. I don't understand. Hashtag WTF. I don't understand. Alright. I don't think that this is gonna work, only because I don't think this trailer is really meant to move, but it would be awesome if I was wrong. Come on, Rockstar. Oh, you guys are a bunch of squares. Wait, do we have it? No, we don't have it. Oh, you guys are so lame. Now my vehicle's stuck. There we go. Maybe it's just in the wrong position. Can we ram it out of place? No, it's not made to go anywhere. And my four-wheeler despawned. What the hell? Oh, that's so upsetting. Rockstar, come on, man. I know I said you have an awesome game, but you gotta fix the problem of things despawning when people are right next to them. And I mean right next to them. I was just... Come on, that is just ridiculous. I don't even know. Oh, gosh. Guys, alright, if we could get a... some like hype up in here to make up for our terrible experiences so far. Basically, this is just the part where you show the like button some love to show me your support, help out the stream. If you don't want to show your support, you don't want to help out the stream, then by all means, don't do anything. But if you do support me and you like me and you like my videos, I really appreciate it. If you could, I wanted to take them out. But as I was saying, if you could show that like button some love, it would be much appreciated. And hey, honey, why don't you hop on? I'll take you to a remote island off the coast. We could have a good time. Get on, lady. Come on. Oh, we'll chop her up in the blades. Here you go, let's chop you. Oh, come on. Oh, you can't chop her up. Man, she is really sturdy. You cannot even make her budge. Bam! Oh, we hit her. Nice. Is she okay? Lady. Are you okay? Yeah, she's okay. You're good. Alright. I'll come back when I don't have a wanted star, and you and I are gonna go party, alright? I'll take you back to my apartment. It's gonna be a good time. Wow. I'm still just trying to accept the fact that the thing despawned on me. It just disappeared. And it was like, what? Now it's back. Alright, we might as well take the four-wheeler back because why not? As long as it's there, might as well do it. Might as well, right? Oh, goodness gracious, my goodness, guys, holy guacamole, that's what I have to say. So anyways, what should we, yeah, wheelie time, there we go. Oh wait, we got cops coming up on us, hold on. Alright, let's switch into first person view here, and Call of Duty style. Ooh, I already took out the first guy. Wow, this actually does make shooting easier. I mean, that is... Wow, look at that. Took those guys right out. Let's see if we can... We have the Gusenberg on here. Yeah, we do. The Gusenberg is... Ooh, the sight on it is not so good. But, where's this guy at? It shows him on my radar. Alright, that's not so easy. Ooh, I'm taking fire. Alright, see if we take out this guy. Alright, get to the lawnmower, chopper, ATV, what is this called? The four-wheeler, not a chopper. Let's get out of here. We'll do it in style though, as usual. So here we go. Oh no! Oh, save me. Oh gosh, not what I wanted. Not what I wanted at all. Where do we go here? Did we have the radio on again? Oh my god. Sorry, guys. Hopefully, can you still hear me when the radio is on? Let me know in the chat. I hope that I'm not completely, you know, not understandable. Alright, let's see if we can outrun the cops on a four-wheeler in first person and wearing a helmet because safety first. Oh, we got a chopper on us. I do not have a good feeling about this. I do not see it happening at all. At all. Probably not gonna happen. Oh, goodness. Oh, holy blocker mollies. What? I thought that thing would come out of the ground. Ooh, look at those effects. Look at that. Look at those scratches. Those are some HD 1080p. Oh my gosh, there's five cop cars chasing me. I feel like I popped a tire. Did I? Yes, we did. All right. Let's take this through the movie area. See if we can... Nope. All right, we gotta ditch the four-wheeler. It is not gonna work out. Alright, we are trapped. We are trapped. We're gonna switch to the shadow. And switch back to first. Oh, I see you. I see you hiding behind that. Why can't I go into first person? There you go. No. Going into my final stand. Do you have any explosives? This would be a perfect time. Ooh, I don't know how I threw that, but okay. Nice! Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Make a run for it. Oh, God. They're everywhere. There were just too many of them. Who's got League of Legends? Dude, Nestor Velasquez. I've got League of Legends. Love me some League of Legends. All right, what's the next common question here? What should I ask? Let's see. Here's the question. It is... a relatively simple, well, it's not a simple one. Predict the release date of heists. Everybody make your prediction in the chat. And then this way, if you guess it right, you can be like, Hey, guess what? I guessed the release date correctly during Gishy1230's stream and everybody saw it. I just want to get an idea for what you guys think. Personally, I thought maybe in December. I still think December's a possibility. Heists could be a good selling point for the game for Christmas. You know, heists come out like December 10th-ish. Then parents are going to want to, like, kids are going to want to buy stuff like this. Let's go to my garage. Let's go to my old. We'll go to my new garage. Radio, my bad. You guys were probably telling me. Anyway, so yes, there's your prediction, or your question. What will be the release date of online heists? We'll see what you guys think. Sometimes driving. I know I always say this, but driving in first person, see that? You could not even tell that car was there until it was way too late. You had no idea. No idea. Don't go in the. We really. Where? What? What? Rolling in first person is just so strange. Alright, hey honey, you want to come in my apartment? I've got champagne. Whoa, what are you calling 911? Whoa, don't be calling the cops. We don't do that, alright? We don't call the cops like that, alright? Ooh, wow, you are, what? You have no pelvis, lady. You have, your dress is all that is there. You've got nothing. You are a freak. You are a freak of nature. Oh, her face. Oh, I kind of feel bad now. Oh my, that is so sad. Look at that face. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no, run into my apartment. Oh. You cannot access the garage while wanted and in sight of the cops. Well, it looks like we just barely made it in time. December 25th. What else do you guys think? December 21st, 25th, 31st, the 25th. So a lot of you guys are saying on Christmas. Is Christmas a Tuesday this year? Let's see if Christmas is a Tuesday. It's not. So the 25th is unlikely. Usually your heists and stuff would be coming out on a Tuesday. So chances are it'd be any of these days here. But at the same time, Rockstar can do whatever they want because they are Rockstar. They can do whatever the hell they want to do. So to finish up the big truck in here, we are going to get into the Dubstep 6x6 and probably going to end the stream here in a little bit. And this first person view sucks. Wow. This is going to be so bad with that tire on my hood. Except this time, I remember to turn off the radio. Alright, let's do it. Dubstep 6x6. Big old tire on the hood. Doesn't matter that the visibility is god-awful. What's important is that we're doing it. We're doing it, and we are doing it live. So, I don't know. I really don't have too much more to do in the stream. I actually do have to get going soon. We're going to end it at about 7 o'clock, so if you'd like to say you watched the entire thing, then you really only have to wait 5 more minutes about... Can we go into Up and Atom? No, they're not open. We can try it anyway. Whoa! What did I do to you, man? Whoa! I did nothing to you. I got out of my car, and you, in your pink Argyle sweater, looking like a tough guy, go ahead, take a swing. There you go. There. Yeah, you happy you did that? Screw your stupid hat, too. You want to see what I think of your hat? Here's what I think of your hat. Yeah, it's full of... Full of bullet holes now. That's what I think of your hat. Good luck wearing that, dick. Oh wow, what? Who dies like that? That is an awkward position. Who has ever laid down like that and decided, well, this is a good position to die in? Like, come on, man. There you go. Do it like a normal person, at least. Have you learned your lesson, though, about picking fights with people when you're wearing pink Argyle? I've also never really looked at the names. Oh, there's no names? Oh, they could have at least made up, like, silly names. Oh, wait, here's a name. What does it say? Anton Baudelaire. What about this one? Blank. In the words of Mrs. Puff. Oh, we could also check out the burger, or the Up and Adam drive-thru. We got the triple burger for $3.85. We got the bacon triple cheese melt for $2.45. That's not too bad. We got the extra creamy jumbo shake. Extra creamy, there you go. For $2, that's pretty good. Fries are only $1. $1.15. And, cool. And, alright, drinks. Alright. Looks pretty good. I think we'll probably get an E-Cola when they open up tomorrow, and probably just some fries. We're gonna keep it simple. Oh, whoa, is he okay? Can you bring him back? Guys, let me explain what happened here. This was a total accident.
It's a wrap for this.
I mean, I know I shot him 3 times after he was already down and dead. Yeah, I shot the fedora. I'm a terrible person. As if killing him wasn't enough. I killed his fedora afterwards. I'm so sorry. I should be ashamed. I know. Don't give me that look. You guys mind if I just cruise around with you? Where's your vehicle at? Huh? Let's see if I can get a collateral on these guys. No, bullets don't go through people. Bullets do not go through people. Oh, man. Oh. Alright, well, how long have we been streaming? Alright, we've been streaming now for an hour and 15 minutes. I think that's pretty good. We did our off-roading. I don't want to make this too off-topic. If the title of the video is off-roading, I don't want to be doing other things and mislead people. So, that about wraps up the stream, guys. If you would be so kind, before you leave, if you did not like or dislike the stream yet, doesn't matter. Do whichever you please, but please leave a rating on the stream, whether it's a like or a dislike. Just make sure your opinion is heard. The ratings help me out. Thank all you guys for watching. Goodbye to all of you. I love you all. I wish I could personally say goodbye to every single one of you. But if you say goodbye in the chat, you know, I will still see it. Because obviously I can't shout out 90 people at once, but I will see it. So with that, guys, that about wraps it up. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in tomorrow's video / stream / both, whatever it turns out to be. So with that, I will see you guys next time. See you later. How do you stop streaming? Where's the button? There it is. All right.